Konnichiwa, Keiko desu. Shabu World e yokoso. Today, we're going to learn how to make shabu shabu. Shabu shabu is cooked on the table. We make broth really hot, boiling water. And we have soy sauce. Also, we have a little spicy oil. We have garlic, and then green onion, and radish. After you make broth in the bowl, you can cook vegetable first. And after vegetable, you can cook the beef. Then maybe cook like 5 to 10 seconds, it will be done. After you finish vegetable and beef, you can add udon noodle, and then you can have soup noodle after the meal. So this is all the how you eat shabu shabu.
Whoa!